Well, Army reservists have taken over here at Foodbank, which is now the epicentre of the food relief effort in New South Wales. Soldiers are assisting with packing, logistics as well as transport, the Defence Force stepping in and stepping up ahead of tougher measures to tackle COVID-19. We're told all this wouldn't be needed if people didn't panic buy. The Defence Force telling us the fight against the virus is very complex.
Obviously there was a clear and present danger which most people could see in relation to the bushfires, whereas COVID-19 is obviously not right in front of you until it actually hits you. It's a team approach along with health and other government agencies. As you can see behind us, we bring a lot of manpower.
They understand discipline, they understand order.
The state government has today announced $2 million to help Foodbank ramp up operations, delivering more food to more charities for distribution in the community. The Army has been tasked with putting together an initial 35,000 emergency hampers containing enough food and essentials for 2 weeks.